Okay, today we'll solve some more problems. Look at the first problem.
Show that x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0 and 5 times of x square plus y square is equal to 0 touch each other find point of contact and equation of tangent at point of contact.
Okay, so now he has given, he is asking to prove. Now look at here, the method is also 7 marks weightage, sir. Okay, I am doing most important questions of 2B. Okay, chapter wise circles, right? For is equal to 0. Minus 1. Minus 3. C1. 2, 3. What is R1? Root of J square plus F square minus C. 4 plus 9 plus 12. How much it is? 5. Again, observe here, first you divide by 5, zero. Okay, so what is G value? Minus 7 by 5. What is C2? Again, 4 by 5 comma 7 by 5. So, plus 32 by 5. So LCM is 25, 16 plus 49 plus 160, so 225 by 25. I am taking LCM 3. So what is the R2 value? 3. So we got C1, R1, C2, R2. Okay, now C1, C2, distance between centers what is the C1? 2, 3. What is C2? 4 by 5 comma 7 by 5. C1, C2 whole square plus 7 by 5 minus 3 whole square. You take LCM 5, 4 minus 10, 6. 6 by 5 whole square means 36 by 25. Here 15, 8 means 64 by 25. 15, 4 minus 10 is minus 6, whole square is 36 by 25. Add them, which is 4, 2. So C1, C2 is equal to 2. So first part, C1, R1, C2, R2, C1, C2. Now, what is R1 plus R2?
What is R1? 5. What is R2? 3. Here. R1 is 5. R2 is 3. Is equal to 8, not equal to C1, C2. What is R1 minus R2 modulus? Is equal to 5 minus 3, 2 is equal to C1, C2. Therefore, circles will touch internally and point of contact external. Underline. Okay. Once C1, R1 minus R2 is equal to C1, C2, circles will touch internally and the point of contact externally. Let's draw diagram. Q. So what is the Q formula? MX2 minus NX1 by M minus N, MY2 minus NY1 by M minus N. What is M value? R1. What is R1 value? 5. N is equal to R2, which is 3. And C1 is X1, Y1. 2 comma 3. C2, X2, Y2. 4 by 5 comma 7 by 5. Okay. So, these values we have to substitute to get. So, here, understand here, C1, R1, C2, R2. Find the C1, R1, C2, R2, then C1, C2 distance. You understand? C1, R1, you know how to find the radius and center, and you know how to find the center radius and distance. Once you get, you have to apply this condition. Okay, please copy this. Now, let us use this formula Q. Is statement important, sir? Small diagram is important. MX2. What is MX2? 5 into 4 by 5. Minus MX1. NX1 is N is 3. 3 into 2. My 5 minus 3, comma. MY2. 5 into 7 by 5 minus NY1. 3 into 3. So this becomes 4 minus 6 by 2, 7 minus 9 by 2, which is minus 1 comma minus 1. Next, equation of tangent. Equation of tangent. You have to write the first circle. S minus S dash is equal to 0. S is the first circle. X square plus Y square minus 6X minus 12. Minus, after division, whatever you got, x square minus 8 by 5x minus 14 by 5y minus 32 by 5 is equal to 0. You open x square, y square will get cancelled. Minus plus 8 by 5 plus 14 by 5y plus 32 by 5 is equal to 0. Multiply with 5. 60 plus 8x plus 14y plus 32. So this becomes minus 12x minus 16y minus 28 is equal to, cancel with the minus 3 table, 3x plus 4y minus plus 7 is equal to 0. Is the tangent. So C1 R1, C2 R2, C1 C2 condition. Okay, out of these two conditions, which condition is satisfying, you have to identify. Okay. Then, if C1, this condition is there, you have to make this statement. Internally, point of contact, externally. Underline this, sir. Very, very important. Okay. And rough diagram, Q point, you have to find out. After getting Q, S minus S dash. Okay. Let us see next problem. Next. Same model. Show that circles
x square plus y square
minus 6x
minus 2y plus 1 is equal to 0
and
x square plus y square
plus 2x
minus 18y
plus 13 is equal to 0
touch each other
find point of contact and equation of tangent at point of contact.
Right?
Now again, x square plus y square minus 6x minus 2y plus 1 is equal to 0. What is 2g? Minus 6. 2f is minus 2. C is equal to 1. Minus 3. Minus 1. What is C? 3 comma 1. What is R1? Root of g square plus f square minus c. 9 plus 1 minus 1. So root 9, 3. So what is the R1? 3. Again, for x square plus y square, 0, 2, 13, minus 4. Right? What is C? What is C2? Minus G, comma, minus F. Minus 1, comma, 4. Next. What is R2? Root of G square plus F square minus C. G square means 1 plus 16 minus 13. So 4, 2. So R2 is equal to 2. Okay. Now, C1, C2. Distance between centers. What is C1? 3 comma 1. What is C2? Minus 1 comma 4. So distance formula. Root of minus 1 minus 3 whole square. 4 minus 1 whole square. So 16 plus 9. Root 25. How much it is? 5. So C1, C2 is equal to 5. Right? So we got C1, C2. Next condition. Now, R1 plus R2. What is R1? 3. R2 is 5. R2 is equal to how much? 2. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5, which is equivalent to C1, C2. Therefore, circles will touch internally and point of contact is external. Right? Circles will touch internally, point of contact externally means P point. Which point we are going to find out? P point. So what is the P formula? mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n, my2 plus ny1 by m plus n. Okay, these statements are important. These two, ee rendu chala important sir, conditions vatti. Okay, here see r1 minus r2 you don't require, because this r1 plus r2 is equal to c1 c2 directly we can write. Now m value, r1, what is the value? 3. N is equal to r2, which is equal to 2. C1 is x1, y1. What is x1, y1? 3, comma 1. And what is the C2? x2, y2. Minus 1, comma 4. So P. mx2. 3 into minus 1.
minus 3 plus nx1, 3 into 2, 6 by 3 plus 2, comma my2, 3 into 4, 12 plus 2 by 3 plus 2. So this is 3 by 5, comma 14 by 5. So point of contact is also over. So we have seen C1R1, C2R2, then point of contact, everything we are doing it. Okay. Now, next. Right? Equation of tangent. Okay. So equation of tangent, what is the formula? Equation of tangent is s minus s dash is equal to 0. So write the circle. Minus second circle. Sorry. Here x square plus y square minus plus 2x minus 8y plus 13 is equal to 0. Right? Now, x square, y square will get cancelled. Minus 2x plus 8y minus 13 is equal to 0. Because x square plus minus 12 is equal to 0. So, minus 8x plus 6y minus 12. So, cancel with the 2 table. So, minus 2 table. 4x minus 3y plus 6 is equal to 0. Okay. 12, 42, right. It's the equation of tangent. So, here, point of contact. Everything, procedure is concerned, C1, R1, C2, C1, C2 and everything we are doing it. Okay, P point we are finding and after getting P point, we will be using S minus S dash, right? Please note on this.